I redeemed a loss I suffered in the G1 2015. Hey, she, man, you're tough. You're tough, but tonight I was tougher. Tonight, I dedicated to my son, Jax, and I proved to him when he is the only thing that matters, and he is what I fight for, I can't be stopped.